guys, we're back with another video. It's your girl Naya today, and we'll be doing makeup again. So, let's start off with the foundation, because we always have to start with the foundation. So I'm going to be going in with this. I don't know what it's called, but we'll be going in with this. So, let's go. Don't mind all the puppies in the back, because I have too many dogs in my house right now. So cold. It made my face red. Okay. Now let's blend in with my black foundation brush. And at this foundation, I really love the texture. And I like coldness on my face. And I really love the coldness that it makes on my face because it feels so clean. It's so soft when you rub it in. Hey guys! Okay, I'll be blending in. Hey guys, nobody. Don't blend in like that. Okay, so after I'm done with this, I'll be going in with this dark. I have no idea what it's called, but I don't know what's all my makeup called. Yeah, I don't know. So, I guess to like when my friend calls me, I do another video with her, guys. Okay, guys? I'll be going in down here. Don't mind the background, that's my bunny. It sounds like a disaster in there. Because it is a disaster in there. Okay, I'm gonna be going in a little bit. Then I'm gonna go. Oh my god, I got jump scared. The big dog in my house and the dog that I told you guys about, the Dottie, she's really rude. She's yelling out the big dog, so it's kind of a little loud. So I'll be blending in this and then I'll go in with my other foundation. Oh my god, it got on my hair. Let's blend this in up there. Okay, it doesn't really change anything. Wait, like the foundation I already have it on. So it just didn't even do nothing. It's just a little bit, but I can tell. A little bit, it makes my face orange. But after this, it's gonna look very good. So after that, I'm gonna be going in with the light skin foundation. Oh wait. This is a perfect foundation. It's really good and really big also. I'll be putting some down here. Oh my god, it's so cold. A lot of makeup videos that I do because your girl loves to do makeup. And I'm gonna go in a little bit down here also because I like to put a little bit on there. And a little bit down here also on that side. And a little bit on this side also. A little bit on this side also. And there we go. Oh my god. My mom is looking at me like I'm crazy. So then I'm gonna be blending in the foundation and my face. I bet you see, it's turning into my skin color. Oh my god, I hate when my hair gets in the way sometimes. to make sure some is under my eyes because sometimes my eyes get a little bit black sometimes for no reason. I didn't even do that, like little like, and you have to wipe it off.
Oh, yeah.
Look guys, so when you do your foundation makeup, right, watch. Put all of that in there. Dottie, don't be rude.
Hold us here on my love.
Crypto. Come here. Tiny chair today because my mom is on that big chair, so I'm gonna go in with the different types. Some people don't like it. Some people might not like it. It doesn't matter. Some people have different type. Okay.
What are you making?
Are you talking to me?
I can help you.
So are we blending in, guys? More. I have the juice. I'm gonna help myself more. I'm gonna go wash my hands because I'm a little dirty.
Cut it.
Do it.
Put the whole print in there.
Hey, calm down.
Dottie, cut it out.
Foundation is waterproof. Yeah, so I had to go in with this stitch primer. It's a stitch spray. As I told you, I got stitch makeup. I got this stitch palette. I have more stitch makeup, but it's just like the way. Supposed to help my face to like make the makeup a little bit. So after that, I'm gonna be going in with my rose a little bit. Okay. This like light bill right now is not working. It's like the taking it off at the end of the video together. after that, I'm gonna be going in.